looked like he had released it and was into his follow-through at that point as we slowed it down.
A disappointing finish on the evening for the Sacramento Kings, who failed to protect the home court and fall to 11-9.